Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm Sonia Langdisa and today I'm going to show you how to make this macrame flower ring. So to make this, I'm using ring, then beads. Then to make petals, I'm using peach color macrame. Then for leaves, I'm using green color and scissor. So let's get started. The cord which I'm using is of 60 inches in length.